The second very, very important aspect of love is the ability to understand it's not the question of whose mistake, it's the question of whose life. Love is love only when I can love the other independent of their imperfections. Why are we so much expecting perfection in relationship? It's not a corporate. It's not where, based on the performance, somebody will be upgraded into a vice president of a company. You can't give an appointment order on the day of a wedding. I'm putting you as a spouse in probation for 6 months. On satisfactory completion, you'll be elevated to the role of a husband. And 2 more years, you'll be put under training. And subject to satisfaction, I'll gift you fatherhood. No, we can't go through all that. There has to be some flow in the relationship. There will be imperfections. In fact, I tell husband and wife when they come together for counseling, anytime you have an issue in an husband and wife relationship, first bring about a shift in your body language. Instead of looking this side why husband is like that, or looking at that side why wife is like that, whenever you feel you have given something which is not very good to live with in life, look there. Because if there is a manufacturing defect, you should ask the manufacturer, not the manufacturing defect. How can you blame somebody who is made like that? He's temperamental. How long will you feel like an insect to his anger? Every time he gets angry, Rajan, I cannot handle, he's so bad. That is because you're getting upset. Start laughing next time onwards when he's angry. You'll freak him out, I'm telling you. Some of people who are angry think there is an agreement between you and them that when they get angry, you should get upset. Don't get upset. In fact, start smiling next time he's angry. Why are you laughing? He'll ask you. No, 14 years, same acting you are giving, no change in your acting. In fact, he should be scared to get angry to you. He doesn't know what response will come. Because you are getting upset, he's getting angry. Freak him out. Next time when there is no salt in the dal, and when you taste, Rajan, this is the 10th time this month, Rajan. There's no dal, salt in the dal. At home, don't expect ISO 9000 standard. Don't bring the professional home. Instead of screaming and shouting, give her a shock of her life. Tell her, darling, I feel like feeding you today. Come. Sit down. Pura today, I'm going to only feed you. Hey, isme namak nahi hai. Chalega, khalo. From tomorrow, when she thinks of dal itself, I will be fed. Namak dal. Every correction will happen. There are loving, creative ways to correct people. Only dogs have to bark in return to correct anything. We are human beings. Get creative in a relationship. After the program is over, you go home and you find that roti is overcooked. It doesn't look like roti, it looked like frisbee. You know, holding it the hand and shouting, throw your arms around her shoulder. Come. Meri jaan aja. Kya? You aja tu, aja na. Leave the roti on the road. Wait for a dog to come. A dog comes. A dog goes. Tell her. Automatically concentration in cooking will come. Instead of going on fighting with him, you have time for TV, you don't have time for me, you have time for TV, you don't have time for me. Simply pick up the chair and place it in front of the television and tell him, now I will tell one dialogue, you tell one dialogue. Okay. There are creative ways to handle it. In fact, when that man came and made an issue that I can't live with her because she is not disciplined, I asked asked him, you are recruiting somebody for army or police? Because I have never seen coming to a counselor and saying, she is not disciplined. Rajan, if you don't want a disciplined wife, that's up to you. I want a disciplined wife. I told him, but I'm not able to understand what you mean by discipline. Can you explain to me? And that's when he said, for example, she presses the paste in the middle. I thought there is no point in talking to him. I looked up once. Because I have a very strong argument with him. You create so many like this and send all of them to me. What do you think? Okay. Just because I run a very good workshop where everything is repaired doesn't mean you send so many vehicles. I thought no point in talking to him. I looked at her and told, ma'am, from now onwards, buy toothpaste. Let him press where he wants to press. You press wherever you want to press. For 14 rupees 50 paise, ma'am, don't go for divorce. And somehow I couldn't control. Sorry to be a little exaggerated, but that day I was like that. I couldn't control. So I told her, got up from the chair, placed the paste in the floor and told her, one day when your husband comes back from work, you keep the paste there and you go around dancing that paste. And he will ask you, what are you doing? Tell him, this is my paste, I will do whatever I want, your paste is inside. As it is, movies are crying. Mega serial is crying. At least we can have a very celebratory life. And what has happened to that? See, home was a place where you could hear laughter. I grew up at a time when I could walk in the street and somewhere there used to be shouting in one house, laughter in one house. What has happened to that? Why have we made family such a serious thing that we no more laugh at each other? We no more laugh at each other's imperfections. There is no more celebration there. It's become such a serious lodge. Children are living in 103. Parents are there in 104. Then we have a dining room called restaurant, coffee shop. We cross each other. The entire communication in the family has become now coffee, ja raha hai, aa gaya, aa ja. Only so much is there in life. There's nothing more to life, is it? In fact, the world is moving to a stage where I won't be shocked if 25 years from now, if husband and wife are together, it'll be called joint family. Where is this thing called love? I'm asking this. Where is this thing called love? Where there is no happiness, there cannot be love. Happiness guarantees love. Love does not guarantee happiness. Happiness guarantees love. So first bring happiness into the home. Bring that celebration. Bring that joy. Once in a way, stop that nonsense for 1 hour. Nothing will happen. 1 hour later, you will still find, I know with a lot of heart, many of you would have come to the program. Oh, match is going on, match is going on. When you go, still two people will be batting. Nothing has changed. Next 7 months, you don't watch a mega serial. 7 months later, the guy who picked the knife 7 months later is still coming. Nothing has changed. So once in a way, switch off that. Once in a way, get out of Facebook and look at each other face to face. In fact, for a change, stop sending smiley. And smile. How long will you type? You know, most of you cannot laugh anymore. Some of them only are laughing. Most of you can't laugh. Because for you, laughter means you have to type LOL. You've forgotten to laugh. Now you all have to be trained to laugh again. You have to be taught. Otherwise you won't know to laugh. LOL, you'll type. In fact, when I am a technology illiterate. I don't know anything. I'm not there in technology front at all. My name is T.T. Rangarajan, not I.T. Rangarajan. Information technology, no. T.T., transformation technology. So I'm not there much on. But first time when I was trying to chat, when Emerson used to be there, and somebody typed after I wrote something, LOL. I don't know what LOL means. So I wrote back, BOW. Then he asked me, what does BOW means? I asked him, what does LOL means? Laugh out loud. I told him, that I don't know. Bring back happiness. There should be laughter in the family. There has to be lighter moments. There has to be excitement. There has to be expressions. There has to be pranks. There has to be naughtiness. When you cross your dad, once in a way, you should tickle him and go. Can't keep it so sophisticated. As father and mother get into the room where the child is sleeping, sit on either side. Wake the child up. Don't from the kitchen scream, hey, ut. Hey, bullock kata, what? Hey. Show some love. There has to be love in the tone, in that language. Bring joy into the family. Where there is happiness, you have created the context for love. Bliss of love is possible. But otherwise, family will become a very serious thing. Relationship will become a very serious thing. Come out of this.